and if a fish or man or boat shall land between us, or for him I shall go. If I should lose me temper, then it's Wallow, Liza Johnson, yes, Wallow. Liza, you are my downer. You are my little fish. Me around the fish shop. And I'll buy you a bit of a fish. No longer, no boat should come between us. Or for him I shall go.
Acme Empire,
eh? Acme Empire, nothing. It was the Tivoli.
Tivoli? Go on, tell us another one. Come on, Kipper, give us another one.
All right, just one more. It gives me great pleasure and a lovely thirst, wouldn't it be?
Picking all the big ones out!
Picking all the big ones out, it is then.
Last Sunday afternoon I thought for tea, I'll give myself a little luxury. Went and bought a penneth of winkles off of poor old Mother Sprinkles. I took them home and put them on a plate, as happy as could be. I hadn't left the room to tips when all the family were picking all the big ones out, picking all the big ones out. Talk about a man's face being full of wrinkles. When I saw that penneth of winkles, all of the fat ones gone, it made me rave and shout. For there was the missus and the half a dozen kids picking all the big ones out.
Go on, Kipper, sing us another one, mate.
I was a ballet master once, you know. I know what female figures are.
Wallow!
Every year when there's a ballet, they send for me, bless old Harry. I shan't forget the work I had to do. One Christmas pantomime, when I was with 200 girls, it took me all my time. Picking all the big ones out, picking all the big ones out. Take a look at me with Sally and Maudie, and the dears, they call me Claudio. Oh, what a lovely job, turning them around about. There was your humble and measuring the lot, and picking all the big ones.
Picking all the big ones out, picking all the big ones out.
Take a look at me with Sally and Maudie, and the dears, they call me Claudio. Oh, what a lovely job, turning them around about. There was your humble and measuring the lot, and picking all the big ones, picking all the big ones.